we can't tell. So when in your mind you begin to wonder why, just lift up your head. Redemption's drawing nigh. I can almost hear the trumpet.
Roll away. to do a song now from Kelly's album. I think this is one of the best songs on her album. I believe you'll enjoy it tonight. It's entitled Bought and Paid For. I want to bring Todd up to sing a song for you right now. This is the title song of about our second album back, and I think it's one of the best songs on the album. Todd sings a lot in the background, but he don't get a chance to come up and sing with us very often. But I want him to sing this song for you, and I want you to listen to these words, because there's an awful lot of things I'd be foolish to stand up here tonight and try to tell you all the things that I've been thankful for or that I am thankful for. Just to wake up every day to say, Lord, thank you for my family. Thank you for my friends. And thank you for all of these things that I seem so ungrateful for. And this song says it better than I ever could. If you enjoy this song, I want you to let Todd know it. It's entitled Thanks.
I'm not ever left alone. You were always right beside me. You hear me every time I pray. And since I first began, you've been my dearest friend, and I give you all the praise.
Thanks, thanks, I give you thanks for all you've done. My soul has found rest. Oh, I give you thanks.
and I will continually. For each day I live, your grace you give, I'm blessed abundantly. I can't forget that moment when in my life you made such a change. And since the Spirit came, I've not been the same. I just want to give you thanks.